today for penmanship, you will be doing penmanship test 9, and I'm going to demonstrate a few of the letters. Some of you are still having difficulty remembering to make tails go to the line. The first word I'm going to demonstrate is prophecy, especially because P is also a difficult letter. P would go up, come back down, tail below the line, come up and around, touch, then swoop out to go to R. Up the ladder, down the slide, drop into pull. Now the O. Up and around, back around, touch, and there's the loop. Then you need another P. So you're going to go up, not all the way to the dotted line, back down, loop below, tail below the line, come around with the loop, then go back out. Your H does need to go up to the dotted line, come back down, make the hump. Little tiny E, up and around with a C, stop, back around, don't touch because it is a C. Up the driveway, and tail below the line. The other thing some of you are not doing is make your words sit on the line. Maya, are you supposed to be working on your test right now or paying attention to what I'm trying to teach you? If you have your words floating up in the air off the line or even part of the word, maybe you started on the line and as you got, you went up, you're not going to make an O for outstanding. If you're making your letters too small, you're not going to make an O. If you're making your letters too big, you're not going to make an O. You understand? If you're not making nice, neat connecting strokes, you're not going to make an O. The next word I want to show you is the word holy and ghost. That's actually two words, but it's a compound word. So for the H in holy, it's capitalized. So you're going to make a loop going into a candy cane. Some of you are doing this. Is that what I did?
No.
No, you need to go like this, sort of like a snail shell, and then go straight. Then you're going to pick up your pencil from over here and do another slanted line, the same slant as that one. Come to the floor, stop, go up and bounce and touch the other side, and then you can go out into the O, up and around, stop,
back around, touch,
loop to the top, going straight into your L. Your L is a little bit different because it came out of a high connecting stroke. Up the driveway, and a tail below the line. For ghost, start at the floor, slant up, make a loop, make a bowl, make a belly, bust through his backbone, and go out to take it to the next letter because it can connect. You're making an H. So it looks like you made an L, but you have this part for your hump. Do the hump. Up and around, stop, back around, touch, make the loop. For the S, you go ahead and do the pointy part at the top. Again, S is a little bit different when you come out of a high connecting stroke. Pointy on the top, belly on the bottom, then you go into your T. Do not touch the dotted line of the T. A longer driveway than an I, though. I have somebody in here that makes their T as short as their S. And then they cross it down here. The T is taller. It just doesn't go all the way to the dotted line. Okay? All right, that's all I'm going to demonstrate.